Oha. What? Danny. Nice club, nice group here. Yeah, good, I like him. Fucking Amber Tong. It's no Sol Campbell, is he? Let's face it. Disappointing things. What the fuck? Danny's been there 2 weeks. What's happened to him? A week or whatever. Whacking last one. You twat.
Germany against Serbia. John Champion here, and this, the voice of Jim Beckley.
Hi, John. Go. It's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
We're now underway. Looking to exploit the space. Ivanovic. The Ajic. Mats Hummels. Toni Kroos. He's going on his own. The ball played through the middle.
Fucking Mertesacker. Bane of my life. Oh, that's not
great.
Good.
Great chance there.
Is it? On time.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him then. Deserve more. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging.
Max, whoops.
Matic. It's Ljajic. Well intercepted. Saw the danger and got to it. Zoran Tosic is adjudged to be offside.
Yeah, I thought so, that. Fucking hell, ref. It's a close one. I think he's a bit unfortunate.
The keeper kicks it a long way. Ninkovic. He's looking to play it into the channel. Tosic whacks it. That is way off.
Right in front of the goal like that, he's gone and missed it. I will have to tell him that's not good enough. Well, this has been such a positive approach from them in the early part of this game. Everybody is programmed to get forward, and despite a couple of failed attempts, they are the better side.
No, needed a better ball there. Germany still to register a shot on target. Neuer clears it this time. Matic. Looked away in a fairly no-nonsense fashion. He goes alone. And in front of the interception, things were starting to look dangerous.
Kolarov.
Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. Mertesacker. Toni Kroos. Lahm. It's Lahm. Ball goes through. He's onside. Brother. Özil. Skillfully hit. They have it again.
Go on then. Go on then.
Really quick reactions to the loose ball.
Well, they can count themselves a little fortunate there. The ball took a big deflection and he pounced on it to score.
Germany happy with a one-goal lead.
Well, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. They have to stay focused.
Matic. Zoran Tosic.
Kolarov.
Defending in numbers here, Toni Kroos gets it back. They've played for 30 minutes now. Schweinsteiger. Dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Matic. And the keeper has claimed it. Moving forwards. Can he find a finish? And the ball has been cleared. The Jajic. The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept. Ninkovic. Lahm. Özil.
Love that ref.
40 minutes played.
Oh, bastard.
He was well positioned. Good defending there. Schweinsteiger. Lahm. Here's Müller. Tries to slide it past the defence. The keeper there to make the catch. Ninkovic. Matic. The Jajic. The danger was there. He dealt with it well.
Okay.
There's the end of the first 45.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
It's a cagey game, this one. Plenty to fascinate the spectators.